I actually did experiments in Cold Spring Harbor, and actually wrote a and I actually wrote a little paper from that work on tryptophan biosynthesis, which is very interesting. I had already started to think quite hard about the genetic code, and it was then in that summer, this is 1954, that when I arrived at Cold Spring Harbor, I had already started to do my own research, theoretical research on this thing, on what was called the overlapping triplet code. Very soon after Francis and Jim published their paper, George Gamow, who was a cosmologist and physicist and who's renowned for his books on physics called Mr. Tompkins Meets the Universe, I think was one of them. George Gamow published a paper on a code for DNA. This was the so-called diamond code, and it became clear that the standard problems of the code then were that there were 64 triplets, 20 amino acids, and so one had to do something to arrange these triplets in this form. And Gamow provided one explanation. He thought basically that overlapping triplets, that is, triplets overlapping by two, would determine the code. And he put it in a form which looked physical in the sense that he thought there were diamond-shaped cavities on DNA, which covered three bases, and thought that the amino acids would fit into this. And he showed there was a way of arranging these three bases such there were 20 groups of them. And since this 20 came out to be the same as the number of amino acids, the natural amino acids, one thought the magic number had been reached. And that was the thing.